down to in front of me. Make sense?
Put your front
now I come
out.
Around, grab the back of the legs, and I stand up. Does that make sense? And then I'm just going to switch all the way down. Come around, boom. I come around. Now.
Never gonna give you up. I'm never gonna let you go. Never gonna say goodbye.
And loose, Josiah. You want him in between your knee. Closer. Closer.
Hop up on your knees. There we go. All right.
You want to lock it up closer to your knees.
Your knees.
This is not a tight
on his knees. Got to push it. All
right.
Got to break it. Which
ready.
Elbows on his knee.
Now you're going to use your elbows. Pinch in between here. All right. And you're going to just try and get free weight. All right. And you're going to just close his hands. Ready? And he's gonna fight you. He's not gonna let it easy. Don't make it easy for him. Because he's away. Alright? Ready? Good.
You're super loosey-goosey, Josiah.
There we go. Fight. Get free. There we go. Bang. Alright, good job. Come on, team. Fight. Good. There we go. Nice. Ian, you can get out of that. This guard is not that tight. Come on.
You got it.
There we go. Ian, you got this. There we go.
Control his arms, LeBron. Control his arms. There you go.
Get free. I mean, you get it.
Lock your feet, Tao. Put one foot over the other.
Use your elbows, LeBron. Open his leg. Use your elbows.
Reset.
Lock your feet.
Josiah, if you're in a neutral position, why would you want to get out?
I want you to see how it's done. So get on your back. Let you know. You initiate the side mount. So the side mount is going to be one knee by the hip.
You got him in guard.
One knee by
you got
the
him
hip.
In guard now.
Yep.
You almost got him in full mount.
One
yeah.
Hand behind the head. One hand under the arm. You want to grip that. You want to put all your weight on top. See, is it hard to breathe? Yep. And that's what you want to do. Right? Got it? All right.
You almost got him in the back mount, Nathaniel.
So, one knee by the belt, and one knee by the armpit.
Turn him over. You got him in full mount, then. He's either going to give you back mount or full mount.
Based out. You want to be over him. Watch over there. There we go. Now one arm behind the head. Look. And then under the arm.
Once he gets going,
right. Let him work it, but try and be as heavy as possible. All right. Let's go.
Once he gets guard, start over. Start over.
Why are you stripping away from into him?
Once he gets guard, he did what he was going
to do. Josiah, why are you stripping into him?
There you go.
I said strip away. You want to create space, not take it away.
You're getting yourself to where he can almost back get you in back mount. Yeah, almost.
You're not slipping out, Father.
Don't worry about that hand. You need to get that knee.
Okay, that was a very nice. That was me. I take your back. All right, switch up.
Good job, Lucas. The legs went out the back.
All right, ready, and fight. All right,
good.
Get the knee in. No? All right. You want to get this knee in? All right,
down,
crazy space, push him away. Crazy space. Get that knee in.
Lucas, get that out.
All right.
There it is.
All right.
Keep going. Keep trying. Don't give up. Nope. Don't let him get that. Don't let him get that, Lucas. You got that full mount.
There you go. Good. Now get the knee in.
Push down on that knee, Lucas. Push down where your hand's at.
All right. Get the knee in. Come on. Get the knee in.
Alright,
switch it up.
There we go.
Not anywhere
from that.
There we go. Nice. Freeze! Alright, good job. Everybody got it? Both parties got it?
Alright,
submission.
Choke from the guard, okay? Not a lot of this is like trickery. So, come here, Josiah. I want the biggest guy. Alright, so, get in the guard. My guard. Alright. Usually you got closed guard. A lot of times you're using the gi. When you got gis on, you're always using it to tug them. To get arms, get lips. This get up on your knees like that. There you go. So you want to take your hand when you're fighting, it's kind of like doing it incognito. You want to get a hand here. As deep as you can right here, right? So you got them here. And then you work your other hand and now you got to work at it a little bit to get it in. And once you're here, okay, I can probably get him tapping the field, okay? But this is the double whammy here, is you're pulling him towards you with your gi, and you're pulling him in. See, feel it? Oh, that's not the choke going for your wind, that's going for your arteries. So he's gonna lose consciousness before he loses his breath. So again, we're fighting. He kind of doesn't know. A lot of people try to do it like this. Overhand ain't gonna do it. It's gonna be up with your hand. You get them both worked in, bring them towards you, and then pull them towards your chest.
I want to try.
Okay? Yeah, that's what you're doing. Try.
All right, guys. Everyone got it?
Again,
all
right. You got to work that way deep. It's got to be way behind his neck. You can't be down here.
That means he wants to get choked.
If you're down here, no good.
There's no way.
You got to work it way back here and then get this other one in later on. And then pull. All
right. You're using your hands and the gi.
Exactly.
Wow, that's dangerous.
That arm goes on this other, the close side.
As hard as you can.
You cross your arms.
Pull it.
Your arms are crossed.
Nope. Got it? Okay. When you tap, let go.
Your arms are crossed.
Try it a couple times each. Like this, switch. Try it a couple times. Let them do it a couple times. Just let them feel it. Now, obviously, the guy's not going to give it up for you.
The arms
got to
be crossed.
All right, so this is going to work.
Deep. Another one should be deep. Again, you're going to pull them like this, towards your chest, but close your guard, and then bring them towards you with your legs. There you go. There you go. Try one more time. Try three times each.
Throw your leg over your ankle. You can put both hands to this hand. All right. Now you're going to throw that leg. That'll get him down to the ground. Get more weight on him. Alright? No, I wouldn't worry about a choke right now. I wouldn't worry about too much else. Just get your chest on top of him. Stay on top at all times. Does that make sense? Alright. Now make it easy.
That one's good.
But don't make it too hard. Ready? Set? Let's go.
We can dance.
Alright. Okay.
Fight.
Come on, Dale. Flip him. Get on top of him.
Good. Turn towards him.
David, try to unlock his feet.
Turn towards him. Alright, open that feet. Open the legs. Alright, good.
Make sure you're breathing, David.
There we go. Good. You're working. Alright, keep going. Alright, work the legs.
What are you doing, man?
Nice. Good. Alright, turn towards him, David. You gotta turn towards him. Turn your body towards him. Chest to chest.
There you go.
Nice.
Unlock his feet and turn towards him.
Alright, good.
Unlock his feet and turn towards him.
Unlock his hands, actually. There we go.
Get something off.
There we go.
Try to turn your body. Try to turn your body to face him.
Relax.
Hello.
All right.
Don't let him get you back. Turn towards him. Keep turning. Don't stop trying. Come on. Keep moving. There you go. You almost got it.
Keep working. Don't stop fighting. Turn your body. Four, three, two, relax. Nice job.
Good fight.
All right, guys, never stop. Never gonna give.